Channel 4 News, published on March 11th, 2017. Subscribe 250k. Subscribe, subscribed, unsubscribe. Do not define yourself solely by motherhood. Be a full person. The writer Chimamanda Ngozi Adichie's advice to her friend Ijeawele about how best to raise her daughter as a feminist. Subscribe for more. bit.ly/LTASIF. Category, news and politics. License, standard YouTube license. Show less, 159 comments. Sort by, add a public comment. Martin Coyle, 9 months ago, edited.
How is this controversial? LOL, that's now about now. If you conflate trans issues with women's issues, it only hurts both parties. There are specifics to both. Some things cross over, but others don't. And by realizing this, we can better combat specific issues. You're a moron. And if you can't see this at first glance of the situation, please.
Princess Ariel M, 9 months ago.
She's Nigerian talking about male privilege. Her biggest thought should be the Boko Haram male privilege. A fishing village attacked by black Nigerian male privilege took 200 girls. Now that's male privilege. Yet she comes to America as a feminist? Ha ha. To attack black trans women? Since black on black hate is clearly alive and, well, she comes to steer the pot of crazy. Ha ha. Fish, please. She needs to learn about American history and slavery to understand why blacks kill, murder, slaughter each other before she can walk that walk and talk over the blacks born from generations of captives.
The Witcher, Hi Hi, 2 months ago. Mega Lotus Eater, 1 week ago.
Gender is a mix of biology and sociology.
Flower, the Negroes.
Otherwise, why would people get biological sex changes?
The witch here, 1 week ago.
Northern,
Mega Lotus Eater. I think we're confusing gender and biological sex.
In Africa,
Mega Lotus Society, many people who closely track their options, in some cases, in their own bodies.
Yobu Chibi, 2 weeks ago.
All she's saying is that
Nigeria, you have a 25% chance of having a genitalium mutilated as a child, and you will most likely get a worse education. You just won't have to deal with this if you're born now, no matter as what you identify.
Igbo, Yoruba, Hausa, Niger, Igbo. 9 months ago.
So laughed after reading your comment here based on biased surveys, which were probably carried out by persons with a myopic African worldview.
9 months ago. Trans women are trans women, meaning trans women are who they say they are, or who they say. If they say they are women, then they are women.
That is the fact.
That is the point.
That thing between your lips, I got determined to have you are.
I have become free.
You are free to switch and feel the way you like. By the time you get your facts right in Nigeria, your garbage analysis about Nigerian women will shame you. Oh. If she are ignorant about gender issues, then she would not have been on that seat answering questions in the first place. If you know so much about the
what Kobe sex, 6 months ago.
Black sheep, they didn't make him sheep unlike you. Black sheep, please kill yourself, I accept you, as soon as possible.
June Reynolds, 2 months ago.
True feminism doesn't mean you threw logic out the window and become a timid sheep slash follower. She said very clearly that a man who is now a trans woman...
A non-UK, 9 months ago.
Call me, Loretta.
A non-UK, 9 months ago.
People upvoted this comment. If you have a penis, you are not a woman. You may want to become one, but you are not one. Full stop. Period. NPI.
Stop it.
Talking about erasure through ignorance is neither here nor there. Jermaine Greer was right about this one.
None your business. 5 months ago.